Children, today we will see different ways of measuring length. Chanda is decorating her new house. She has to buy curtains for the windows. Now Chanda is thinking about how she is going to tell Uncle the length of the cloth that she needs. Then Chanda thought of measuring the length of the window with her palm. She quickly measured the length of the window using her palms. The length of the window is equal to 7 of Chanda's palms. Chanda reached Uncle's shop all excited. She chose a material of her choice there and asked Uncle to give her a 7-palm long cloth. Uncle immediately measured a 7-palm long cloth and gave it to Chanda. Chanda returned home and quickly hung the cloth on the window. But what was this? Chanda's window curtain was touching the floor. Poor Chanda became really sad. Children, can you tell me why this happened? Yes, you are right. Chanda measured the window using her palms. And while giving the cloth, Uncle had measured the cloth using his palms. Now Chanda's palms are so small and Uncle's palms are so big. So will the length measured by both their palms be the same? No. That is why Chanda's window curtain reached the floor. Chanda became sad. Just then, Appu came to meet her. He asked her the reason why she was so sad, and Chanda told him the whole story. Appu started laughing and said, "Is this all?" He immediately took a rope and measured the length of Chanda's window with it. He cut the exact length of the rope that measured Chanda's window and told her that she has to buy a cloth as long as the rope from Uncle's shop. Chanda again went to Uncle's shop and this time bought a cloth as long as the length of the rope with which Appu had measured the window. Children, was Chanda able to get the exact length of the cloth for her window? Yes. This time, when Chanda hung the cloth on her window, it was the exact length of her window. But how did this happen? Appu had measured the length of the window with the help of a rope. And because the length of the rope cannot differ, Uncle's and Chanda's measurement became exactly the same. And Chanda found a curtain that was the right measurement for her window. See how beautiful Chanda's curtain looks. And she is now dancing with joy. Children, in this video we saw different ways of measuring lengths. In the next video, we will learn more about this with the help of interesting examples.